and welcome to Maruti. Right, we are looking at the new Maruti Shift launched today itself, the latest 2020 model. We are looking at the automatic version of the Shift actually here. It is an AMT model, the Shift AMT with a dual tone exterior. The latest views of coming to the previous model is going to be quite different. Coming to front exterior thing, you can see here we got an stylish sporty cross mesh grill with a chrome finishing on it. And coming to front, we do get a LED projection headlamps with DRLs and fog lamps. And headlamps are going to be only top end. And remaining all variants comes with an normal halogen bulb headlamps. And coming to the exterior look, we do get a different exterior compared to old model, that is going to be the dual exterior. It comes with the three colors. One is a red and black combination, second is going to be the white and blue combination, and third is going to be the black and white combinations. And coming to wheel size, we get a sporty precision cut alloy wheels for the 15 inch here. For the both, in top end itself, we get a precision cut alloy wheels, and coming to ZXI variant, we get a silver color alloy wheels with size of 15 inches. Again, and coming to VXI and LXI variants, we get a 14 inch steel wheels with the wheel caps. And coming to the interior functions, you can see what are the difference coming to the compared to previous models here. And this is a keyless entry, we get in the ZXI and ZXI Plus variants. And coming to the interior, we get a cruise control additional thing in the top end. In previous variant, we don't get the cruise control here. And coming to the new variant, we get a cruise control. And coming to the MID screen also, it has a 3.5 inch. And right now, we're looking at the interior here. And we can see a keys here. We do have a lock and unlock button. By double tapping the unlock button, we can unlock all of those here. And for the starting of engine, we can place the keys in the cup holder here. And we can push our starter button here. We do have a start and stop button. And the changes happened in the new Shift is going to be the four things here. One is the cruise control comes in the only top end. And previously we don't have the cruise control. Normally it will see, can be seen in the sedan and the SUV versions here. But coming to hatchback, that with the sporty look, Maruti has launched cruise control also in the Shift. And coming to the audio controls, we can have a call buttons and the Bluetooth button and the mode changing button. And coming to extra things is going to be the 3.5 inches MID display, which is latestly installed in the Shift. In previously, we don't get a colored MID display, and there will be ambient lighting in the car. That means we do have a different colors changing in the ambient wise cluster, in the speedometer and the RPM meter. And coming to interior, we do get a ideal start stop function in the Shift also, like just like a hybrid versions. In the, you can see in the versions like a Desire and the Brezza, we do get a ideal start stop function. The same function was kept in the Shift also. What is the use of this mainly? You can see the ideal start stop function used to save the fuel efficiency. For example, if you want to activate the thing, normally when the door is open and we have to put on the seat belt and then we have to start the engine, then only ideal start stop function will be activated, and it will be used in the signal conditions. For example, then coming to interior things, we do get a silver finishing on the steering, the previous version itself. And coming to the screen here, we can see a 7.7 inches multi information system in the car. We get a 7 inches smart play studio in the car, the ZXI and the ZXI Plus variant. And coming to basic version VXI variant, we get a feather touch system in the car. In previous we get a button system, but coming to the VXI, we can't see here. In the VXI variant, we get a feather touch system. And coming to climate control AC is going to be in top end. Automatic control AC will be in the ZXI and ZXI Plus. In VXI, we get a manual knob things here as a difference. And we can get a neat silver finishing on the dashboard, on the handles of the side doors. Every door we get a four, on the four doors we get a silver finishing. On the steering, we get silver finishing. And coming to seat wise, for the more comfort for the customer, the Shift has recently designed the seat covers to extra shoulder support. Just like a bucket seat, you can sit in the seats and feel comfortable how to travel anywhere in the India. It means not only the persons who are using in the cities, not only in the cities, we can travel this car to the cities, out of states also we can travel with this car. That's a major support in the car. And coming to the seat adjustables, we can have a six-way adjustable seat. You can see the recline things here going to be forward and backward, and height also can be adjusted in the Shift manually. That's a major difference. And here we do have two cup holders, and the phone can be placed here. And we are seeing the AMT function here. We can see run, neutral, drive and manual mode. And this is a VVT engine actually. And coming to dashboard, we will have a dashboard here. There's plenty of, we can handle 2 liters of water here. That's it about the interior. And coming to the
this thing, we do have a mirror here, amity meteor.
And one more thing we do have in the shift is going to be the auto foldable ORVM in top end. It was latestly in the new model itself. In the previous, we don't get the auto foldable ORVM. When we lock the car, it's going to close the ORVM directly. That's in the top end. And coming to safety features, coming to automatic wise, automatic version, we do got a new installation of safety is going to be ESP and hill hold control for the car. It is majorly used in the slow roads like Banjar Hills, you can go there, and there's a very reclined roads. Then we can use a hill hold control there. That will be controlled automatically for 2 seconds only, not more than that thing. And coming to ESP, the stability programming for the car is newly launched for the VVT engine dual jet. That's the major things for the safety. And we do got a ISOFIX style seat anchorage for all the models. The standard devices for all things. And coming to the airbags, the dual airbags are the standard thing for the car. And the seat belt pressure and force limiter is a standard thing for all the cars, for all the variants. Yes, now we can see in the back seats. And welcome guys, coming to back seat here. Actually, this seat is totally backward. That's the reason, even though you can see there is more knee room compared to the other variants here. The same competition range vehicles, we don't have knee room actually for the cars. And the three persons can be seated comfortably, but the third person will be in the middle. They will be a little bit congested because we do have a tunnel in the middle. That's the only reason. You can see, even though I sit more comfortably, there is no headrest in the third seat also. And we do get a two headrest for the rear seats. And you can see the anchorage in the car here. The ISOFIX compatibility for the car. Here we do have anchorage. That is the standard thing for all the variants. Here do anchorage here. And here also we do have anchorage for the cars. There's a difference in the interior from the back side. Normally this comes only in the top two variants in previously, but now it was standard for all the variants. That's a major difference. And coming to speakers, you can see we do have a more the default speakers. Here we do get a speakers for each door. Here we do get a speakers for each door. And that means we get 4 speakers in the car and 2 tweeters. And chrome finishing on the handle inside things. That's a major thing changed in the interior only. And coming to rear side of the car, we do see a splitter, defogger and the wiper for the car. And coming to the camera, it will be here. Here we do have a camera. It was changed the things. Normally we do get here, but now we'll be getting a center camera here, only top end. And coming to VXI and ZXI, we don't get cameras. In top end only we get camera. And coming to the rear end, there is no much difference in the rear end. The only color has changed totally. And coming to tail lamps here, we do get a LED tail lamps, C-shaped LED tail lamps for both the ends, for all the variants. So it is a standard thing for all the cars. That's only coming to the exterior, coming to the exterior and the rear side. Maruti has newly launched the dual jet VVT engine in the shift, which increases the fuel efficiency compared to the previous versions. We get 2 km more compared to the previous version. And coming to the mileage efficiency for the car per litre, 23.2 is a manual version mileage we're getting. And coming to the DCT function, we do get a 23.76 in the automatic version. We do get 23.76. The same automatic we are looking at is going to be ZXI Plus. That is the one. Compared to the manual version, we get more efficiency in the automatic version. The key, how the keyless entry function works here. Normally, you can see the auto foldable ORVM when they lock the car here. There is a new feature added to the shift here. In previously, we don't get that auto foldable function. And coming to keyless entry also, you can see the keys are going to be in hand. When I press this button, it's going to unlock. And if I press again, it's going to unlock all the doors. Now we can open the doors. And we have to open the ORVM by pressing a button here, inside the thing. Or if you press the unlock button also, it's going to open the ORVMs. Or we can press this button, or we can press this button. The ORVMs are going to on when we on the engine actually. Yes, sir. And coming to the auto start-stop function. Ideal start-stop function will be there in the car. By activating the hybrid function, which is placed here, the A function. If we on this function only, the ideal start-stop function will work. And we do have a ESP and ESP function here. This is going to be an electronic stability program function. The button is for that. And coming to the MID, you can see, have a zoom at look in the MID here. I'm starting the car. Yep. Now you can see a MID display, which was new feature added to the shift, 3.5 inches. And you can see the azals, which are getting, the door is open, the fuel is low, and it is ignition mode totally. And we can see a different cluster compared to the previous version. And we can see a 7 inches screen, Smart Play Studio, which has a compatibility of Android Auto and Apple CarPlay for the car. And we get the maps installed in the car, and we can connect this car through SmartPlay Studio app also. That is used in the mobile app, either in Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. We can use in that function. And coming to interior wise, we could get a Bluetooth aux USB in the three variants. And coming to screen, we get in two variants, ZX and ZX Eye Plus. And VXI, we get a feather touch system, 2D sound stereo. That's the major thing we get in difference in the car. And we get a leather steering in the ZX and ZX Eye Plus. And coming to silver finishing, we get in ZX Eye Plus only. Not in ZX I also. And cruise control also will be in ZX I Plus, not in ZX I. Coming to steering adjustments for the car, we get a tilt steering here. We do have a anchorage here. We pull that down and we can adjust the steering according to your heights. Not only seats, the steering can also be adjusted to your heights as per your compatibility. That's a major difference coming to the different versions here. And the ORMs are going to control by the electronic knob. That is going to be here. This is the knob. Yeah, this is the knob use it to change the direction of the ORVM, outside rear view mirrors. And this is a button which can be closed manually. The ORMs can be closed manually here. The window lock button and center locking options and window options. And this window is going to be the anti-pinch video. Once any object is near between the windows, it's going to close automatically. For example, you can see it is a closing with one punch at power. And if I place anything here, it's going to close again. That's the place point for the anti-pinch window here. That's only comes with only driver side, not all the windows. That's the difference coming to the interior wise also for all the variants. And there's a new shift we are looking at in the car. And we are expecting more other variants also. Right now we do have a lot of bookings for the car, you can see. And this is the new variant. Yeah, coming to the color differences. The dual tone and the single tone versions have different pricing. 20,000 is the approx changes in the color. Coming to the colors also, in the top end versions, we don't have a single colors. Like a red and blue, we don't have single colors. We do have only dual exteriors. That is a black and blue and black and red, and this is going to white and blue. The two difference in the colors. We don't get a single color in the ZX Eye Plus. Red and blue will not be present in the ZX Eye Plus. That's the difference, and we do have extra colors, red, white and black in the top end. We do get a plain white, and we do get a black and white combination in the top end, ZX Eye Plus. Both manual and automatic versions. We do have a price difference starting from the X showroom here. The shift, the top end we are looking at ZX Eye Plus automatic. The X showroom is going to be 8,41,000. And coming to the shift LXI, the basic version, it is going to be 5,73,000 rupees. The basic version. In between that, we do have a different variants like VXI, VXI automatic, ZXI, ZXI automatic. And coming to the dual tone version, you can see difference here how it's going to be. The manual ZXI Plus single color is going to be 7,77,000 rupees ex showroom price, and coming to the dual tone version is going to be 7,91,000 rupees. You can see a change of approx 14,000 rupees change in the ex showroom here. And coming to ZXI Plus, the top end also will be same as it is. 8,27,000 is the ex showroom price for the single tone color, and ZXI Plus dual tone is going to be 8,41,000 rupees. That's the difference. You can see a same difference of 14,000 rupees for the difference of the pricing in the ex showroom. I'm coming to on-road, by adding taxes and insurance, it will be like a 20,000 difference for the car. That's about the price variance here.
Hello friends, iroju mana the Renault new Kiger gurinchi telusukundam. Manam ochesi location Renault Himayatnagar PPS branch lo unnam. Aa peru Balchandra Reddy. Renault ochesi 123 years old company. Already manaki 2012 lo Duster launch ayindi. Duster oka market creator segment. After that manaki Kwid driver. అలాగే ఈరోజు కైగర్ కూడా మనకి లాంచ్ అయింది. కైగర్లో వచ్చేసి టూ ఇంజన్స్ వస్తున్నాయి, ఒకటి న్యాచురల్ ఆస్పిరేట్ ఇంజన్ అండ్ ఇంకొకటి టర్బో ఇంజన్. న్యాచురల్ ఆస్పిరేట్ ఇంజన్లో వచ్చేసి మనకి 72 PS పవర్ స్ట్రోక్తో ఇస్తున్నారు, అండ్ ఆల్సో టర్బో ఇంజన్లో వచ్చేసి 100 PS పవర్ స్ట్రోక్తో ఇస్తున్నారు. మనకి ఫ్రంట్ వచ్చేసి మొత్తం మస్కులర్ బోల్డ్ డిజైన్ ఇచ్చారు. దీంట్లో వచ్చేసి మనకి ప్రొజెక్టర్ ఎల్ఈడి 3D ఎఫెక్ట్ హెడ్ ల్యాంప్స్ ఇస్తున్నారు. ఇది వచ్చేసి రిఫ్లెక్షన్ చాలా ఎక్కువ ఉంటుంది. ఆల్సో మనకి డే టైమ్ రన్నింగ్ ల్యాంప్స్ ఇస్తున్నాడు విత్ ఇండికేటర్స్, ఇక్కడ మనకి రిఫ్లెక్షన్ అవుతాయి. ఆల్సో మనకి ఫ్రంట్ క్రోమ్ గ్రిల్ ఇస్తున్నారు, అండ్ ఫ్రంట్ వచ్చేసి ఓవరాల్ లుక్లో కూడా చాలా స్పోర్టీ ఇస్తున్నారు. మనకి 16-inch డైమండ్ కట్ అలాయ్ వీల్స్ ఇస్తున్నాడు విత్ మొత్తం మనకి డైమండ్ కట్ వల్ల లుక్ కూడా ప్రీమియం వచ్చింది. ఆల్సో మనకి వీల్ ఆర్చ్ క్లాడింగ్ ఇస్తున్నాడు, అండ్ విత్ మనకి ఇది మిస్ట్రీ బ్లాక్ విత్ క్రోమ్ RXZ అని మన ఎసెన్చర్ ఇచ్చాడు. అండ్ 205 గ్రౌండ్ క్లియరెన్స్ ఇస్తున్నాడు, హైయెస్ట్ గ్రౌండ్ క్లియరెన్స్. అండ్ మనకి డ్యూయల్ కలర్లో ఇస్తున్నాడు విత్ రూఫ్ రీల్స్. ఈ రూఫ్ రీల్స్లో మనము 50 kgs దాకా లగేజ్ని మనం క్యారీ చేసుకోవచ్చు. సైడ్ బ్లాక్ మిర్రర్స్, దానిపైన మనకి సైడ్ ఇండికేటర్స్ ఇచ్చారు. ఆల్సో మనకి సీటింగ్ పొజిషన్ చూసుకున్నా కానీ హైట్ ఇచ్చారు. రేర్ లెగ్ రూమ్ చూసుకుంటే మనకి 220mm లెగ్ రూమ్, నీ రూమ్ అనేది చాలా కంఫర్ట్ ఉంది. ఆల్సో హెడ్ రూమ్ కూడా చాలా కంఫర్ట్ ఉంది. ఇక్కడ మనకి సైడ్ కూడా స్పీకర్స్ విత్ ట్వీటర్స్ ఇచ్చాడు. లుక్ కూడా చాలా ప్రీమియం ఇచ్చాడు. రేర్ ఏసీ వెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. ఆల్సో మనకి రేర్ చార్జర్ సాకెట్ కూడా ఇస్తున్నారు. ఇత్ రేర్ ఆమ్రెస్ట్ విత్ కప్ హోల్డర్స్ ఇస్తున్నారు. రేర్ షేప్ చూసుకుంటే సీ షేప్డ్ టెయిల్ ల్యాంప్స్ ఇచ్చాడు విత్ సీ సిగ్నేచర్స్ టెయిల్ ల్యాంప్స్. ఆల్సో మనకి వెనకాల లుక్ కూడా చాలా ప్రీమియం లుక్ ఇచ్చాడు విత్ మనకి స్పాయిలర్, ఇంటిగ్రేటెడ్ స్పాయిలర్. ఆల్సో మనకి షార్ఫిన్ యాంటీనా ఇచ్చాడు. రేర్ కెమెరా, రేర్ వైపర్, రేర్ డిఫాగర్ కూడా ఇచ్చారు. మనం లెగ్ రూమ్ వెనకాల బూట్ స్పేస్ చూసుకుంటే 405 liters ఆఫ్ బూట్ స్పేస్ ఇచ్చినాడు మనకి. ఆల్సో మనకి 60-40 ఫోల్డబుల్ సీట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. మనం ఈవెన్ ఇది కావాలంటే ఇది ఓపెన్ క్లోజ్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. ఆల్సో ఇది 60-40 సీట్ అడ్జస్టబుల్ ఉంటుంది మనకి. పొజిషన్ చూసుకుంటే చాలా హైట్ ఉంది సీటింగ్ పొజిషన్. ఆల్సో కంఫర్ట్ కూడా ఉంది. దీంట్లో వచ్చేసి మనకి 20.32 cm టచ్స్క్రీన్ మ్యూజిక్ సిస్టమ్ ఇచ్చాడు. దీంట్లో వచ్చేసి మనకి 6 quarters ఇచ్చారు. ఇది 20.32 cm మ్యూజిక్ సిస్టమ్ ఇచ్చాడు. ఇందులో 6 quarters ఇచ్చాడు. ఒకటి రేడియో అండ్ మీడియా. మీడియా వచ్చేసి మనకి వైర్లెస్ ఆండ్రాయిడ్ అండ్ యాపిల్ ప్లే కనెక్టివిటీ ఉంటుంది, రిప్లికేషన్. ఆల్సో మనకి బ్లూటూత్, వెహికల్ ఎకో, మనం ఎట్లా డ్రైవ్ చేస్తున్నాం ఇది కూడా సజెస్ట్ చేస్తుంది. అండ్ వైర్లెస్ ఛార్జింగ్ కూడా ఇచ్చాడు. వితౌట్ మనం వైర్ లేకుండానే ఛార్జింగ్ కూడా యూజ్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. పుష్ స్టార్ట్ బటన్ వితౌట్ కీ. ఆల్సో మనకి డ్రైవింగ్లో కూడా స్పోర్ట్స్ మోడ్, నార్మల్ మోడ్, ఎకో మోడ్ అని చెప్పేసి డ్రైవింగ్స్ మోడ్ ఇచ్చాడు ఇందులో. ఆల్సో మనకి ఆమ్రెస్ట్ విత్, ఇందులో కూడా మనకి స్టోరేజ్ రూమ్ ఇచ్చాడు. ఆల్సో ఇలా చూసుకుంటే మనం ఇక్కడ ఒక కూల్ గ్లో బాక్స్ ఇచ్చాడు. పైన కూడా నార్మల్ గ్లో బాక్స్ ఇచ్చాడు. టోటల్ ఇంటర్నల్ స్టోరేజ్ స్పేస్ వచ్చేసి 29 liters ఇచ్చారు. దీంట్లో మ్యూజిక్ సిస్టమ్ విత్ 4 speakers అండ్ 4 tweeters ఇచ్చాడు. 3D ఎఫెక్ట్ ఉంటుంది సౌండ్స్లో కూడా. దీంట్లో మనకి ఆర్కేఎం సౌండ్స్ యూజ్ చేస్తున్నారు. 4 airbags ఉంటాయి, డ్రైవర్, కో డ్రైవర్ అండ్ సైడ్ నుంచి కూడా ఇంపాక్ట్ ఉంటుంది. 4 airbags ఇచ్చాడు. స్టేరింగ్ అప్ ఆన్ ఆడియో కంట్రోల్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో మనకి ఇక్కడ ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్ క్లస్టర్ది కూడా ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఆపరేట్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. ఆల్సో ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్ క్లస్టర్ కూడా చాలా మొత్తం డిజిటల్ ఉంటుంది. దీంట్లో మనం ఇందులో డ్రైవ్ మోడ్ చేంజ్ చేసుకుంటే ఇందులో ఆ మోడ్స్ అనేది మనకి చేంజ్ అవుతుంది. ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ అడ్జస్టబుల్ అండ్ ఫోల్డబుల్ మిర్రర్స్ ఇచ్చాడు. ఏసీ కూడా మనకి ఆటో ఏసీ విత్ మనకి ప్యూరిఫైర్ క్లీన్ ఎయిర్ ఫిల్టర్ అయ్యేది కూడా ఇందులో మనకి ఆప్షన్ ఇచ్చాడు. స్మార్ట్కి ఇస్తున్నాడు, వితౌట్ మనం ఈవెన్ లాక్ అన్లాక్ చేయకుండానే ఈజీ ఎంట్రీ అండ్ ఎగ్జిట్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. మన పాకెట్లో ఉంటే సరిపోతుంది కీస్.